back in Darkscape. So far, no chopper. Yeah, maybe less sprinting, more thinking. Do I still have some goodies in this house? Don't think so. Yeah, this time around I didn't drop any. I don't know if the military might have gotten any reinforcements, so I will avoid the bus stop and the village. Even though I left some good doodads in the basement of that village. Is this the shooty chopper or is this the observy chopper? Oh dear. You never know. It is irradiated, I can't hide there. Fuck! Okay, where were we? I'm gonna observe. Where is it coming from? Seems that it's just showing up the way it did when I was trying to take it down. Okay, there it is. We're not being shot at yet, so I think the only shoot back deal works here as well. I would just like to sprint a little bit like this. You guys, I really should put some doodads down in the cave, but actually I already have, so there's that. I have some stuff on the other side, so basically these breadcrumb stashes that I'm creating everywhere. The point is that you sort of should be in store, you should be able to spend the night without starving to death. And if you're completely out of ammo and stuff, then you should be able to at least have like a little bit of shot. Like when you have, when you're completely empty, then a little pistol is a nice addition. Yes, burnt files, I gotcha. And I have seen. Ooh, maybe let's get into the tunnel pronto. And it appears that there aren't any military or that sort of ilk. Okay, carry on. Hello. Hello. Ta-da! Ah, yes, that one, of course. Trade. Well then, manual save here. Oh, I have some good stuff here. Let's see, artifacts. PDAs. Okay, I have batteries here. Mutant pulse. Let's add to those. Oh, that's why I was so sure that I have more of these. think I'm gonna take all my artifacts away from here and stash them elsewhere. This is the same. But I'm gonna leave the mutant pods here. Also this one, just in case. I don't think I'm gonna go straight to garbage. Or am I? Okay, let's bring this one with me. Leave the stash alone for now. And I know I have all sorts of rocket stuff in Dark Valley. Did we get points? Aww. Yep. Absolute unit. Alright, I need to think now a little bit what my next moves will be. I might swing by Cordon. Or I might go to garbage and grab the gun for Nimble so that I can do some of his quests. In either way, I'm not exactly gonna carry on the main quest just yet. I mean, I have a reputation to live up to. But where exactly my path will take me, we shall see in the next episode. For now, thank you very much for watching. See you later, and bye!